they'll come.
Okay, so we're now looking for eels. Chris, you got the food?
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let me put it in front of you.
Yeah, it's coming.
Where?
Yeah, look at him.
There's no eels.
That's
massive.
Yeah, he's got it.
Yep. Oh, you need to down here.
No, no, up there further. Make it float down.
Yeah, they just wait. They'll swim up. They're lazy.
They'll swim up.
Here he comes.
Yeah.
Oh, he's coming.
Oh, wow. Oh, look at them all. They don't even have to move. They just...
Put it on your fork.
Put it in front of you, Chris.
Oh, that's massive.
Yeah, put them behind Chris. Chris. No, not that way.
Yeah, draw them in.
Put them to your left, Chris, to your left of you.
Hand feed them.
Oh, there he is, here it is. It's hand feed. Hand feed. Oh my god!
There's so many of them.
Oh my god, are they using it, Chris? Just grab one of them. Oh my god, they're massive!
Look at
that one! Mental. Does anyone want some eel soup? Smoked. Oh my goodness!
I reckon if we put the salami in there, you'd be in trouble.
Yeah, where's your salami, Ray?
You put your salami in, mate, you'll be in trouble.
Hang it out.
This one that's really fat.
Oh, yeah.
That one.
Yeah. Oh. He was saying that they use the big ones and just push the little ones aside.
Yeah, and they do.
Look at you guys.
Oh, that's massive.
Hey, see if you can fork one of them.
Now, here's a question. Where did they all fit before?
They live in an eel hole.
You think?
There's no such thing as an eel hole.
Eel apartment.
Anyone else want to feed them?
No, it's all good. We're just videoing.
Feel good from up here.
I'll wait for them to. Once you